Daily Press, please welcome your next comedian to the stage. It is George Hayward.
Fam. I may not be Tupac, fam, but I'ma need all eyes on me. The last time I took the platform, fam, and that's a phrase from a grandfather of our game, Mark Twain, fam. The last time I took the platform, fam, at the Daily Press was October 19th, 2022, in the year of our Lord, fam. When I came to Daily Press for my 39th testimony that day, fam, there was a vibe like a funeral, fam. I heard they were gonna close this bar. I heard they were gonna lay people off, fam. When I heard that, I got right up on that bar. I almost hit the head on that light right there, fam. And I shouted so loud they heard me at the C train, Lord, as my witness. I said, nobody fucks with open mic. Someone say amen. Amen. Fam, I did not actually do that, fam, but I was considering doing that. I need to pay some respects and propers to some people. You may know a man at the bar named Gabe, fam. Do you know him? I have heard in the lingo he activated a lot of people. Please give a golf clap at least to Gabe, fam. We wouldn't be here without Gabe. I would be remiss if I didn't speak about a bartender. He gave a red shirt, fam. His name is Josh Thies, fam. And this man took what I would call an unusual amount of debt on his shoulders to save the bar. Please, please give it up for Josh Thies. Please, golf clap at least. In fact, I now call him Mr. Thies, rhyme with Hercules. Please, I pity the fool. Give it up for Mr. Thies, your new owner, who did more than most to save the bar. Fam, I would be remiss if I didn't speak about one more man. He is an attorney, man. And I would say, I think I can say this, he put the big in big penis. Yes, he did, fam. Fam, I would be remiss if I didn't say he put the penis in penis volume. Yes, he did, fam. Yes, he did. I'm talking about the fried chicken man. I'm talking about a man so sexy he goes by George, John, Jordan, Thomas, Aquinas, Hayward, Optimus. I'm talking about myself, fam. That is me. Helen, I want you to hear what I'm about to say. Listen up, Helen. Fam, I'm so proud that after our own Valley Forge at Daily Press, the only person in this bar laid off was me, fam. Helen, I want you to. Helen, listen up, fam. I used to work, I've told Josh this be a good time to tell y'all. I used to work at a company, fam, called Facebook, fam. You have not heard of it because they changed their name to Meta, fam. I was a senior data scientist there. A lot of people hate on Facebook. In fact, you could say a lot of people disparage Facebook, not me, fam, because when my lawyer sued them, we had a settlement and I signed a non-disparagement agreement. Can't do it, fam. And then we had to go get the liquor license, fam. Mr. T's almost broke in half, I could say that, to get the liquor license. The most difficult thing to do in New York City. But I said, how am I supposed to motivate the people if we don't have some drinks? We got a lawyer. We got the liquor license. Give it up. Give it up for the liquor license. You are probably wondering what you can do to help Daily Press stay healthy. And I'm going to give you three things, fam. Number one, You can tip your bartenders. I mean this. Number two, you can attend open mic religiously with all your friends. And number three, if you see anybody who looks one day under 18, throw them out, fam. Don't let them in here. But if the person who looks under 18 is me, fam, you let him stay. Time.
Please give a round of applause for George Hayward, everybody.
There's something happening here, but what it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there.
The thing is, too, if you involve people from the neighborhood, it can stay that forever. There's this great place, the Daily Press in Ocean Hill.
Shout out Daily Press.
Shout out the Daily Press. It's a white-owned business in a predominantly black neighborhood, but he's aware of that, and they created kind of this community center in the neighborhood with participation from the people in the neighborhood. The store, like, was allowed to unionize, and it employs people from the neighborhood. Things like that can still happen, and they give me hope.
There's battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speak in their
We're back and we're better than ever with a new recommendation for your next date. This time around, coffee shop edition. Introducing the Daily Press in Brooklyn, New York. This is not your typical coffee shop. This place partners with LC Tacos to offer the most delicious chips, guac, and chicken tacos, as well as the typical drinks that you all love, like this matcha latte with macadamia nut milk. They have iced and hot drinks, and they also have a full bar with a wide selection of wine and beer. The best part is that their food is incredibly fresh. They get all of their ingredients from a local garden. We loved this place, and we highly recommend the Daily Press as a perfect spot for your next date for either coffee, drinks, or tacos.
It's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on.
Fam,
one love, yo.
We are here with the man of the hour.
Josh, I think you know what to do.
It's time to sign.
Let's sign this thing.
Some Daily Press ownership documents.
In the middle of the universe, then why is this verse coming six times rehearsed?
Sign once.
Much, but I write them like
thank you, I got this over
amongst
here.
The fiends controlled by the screens, what does it all mean, all this shit I'm seeing? Human beings screaming vocal javelin.
And that's it.
We're in the basement now, but we're really on top of the world. I'm going to let you know that.
With crisis and all this crisis, hating Satan never knew what nice is. Check the papers, well, I bet on ISIS. More than your eye can see and ears can hear. Year by year, all the sense disappears. Nonsense perseveres, prayers laced with fear. Beware, two triple O.
It might feel good, it might sound a little something, but damn the game if it don't mean nothing. What is game? Who got game? Where's the game in life? Behind the game, I got game, she got game, we got game, they got game, he got game. It might feel good, it might sound a little something, but fuck the game if it ain't saying nothing.
Damn, was it something I said? Pretend you don't see, so you turn your head. Ray scared of his shadow, doesn't matter. Thought of reparations, got a plan with the population. Nothing to lose, everything's approved. People use, even murder's excuse. White men in suits don't have to jump. Still 1,001 ways to lose with the shoes. God takes care of old folks and fools, while the devil takes care of making all the rules. Folks don't even own themselves, paying mental rent to corporate presidents. 1 out of 1 million residents, be a dissident who ain't kissing it. The politics are chains and whips, got the sick missing chips and all the championships. What's love got to do with what you got? Don't let a win get to your head or a loss to your heart. Nonsense perseveres, prayers laced with fear. Beware, two triple O is
it might
near.
Feel good, it might sound a little something, but damn the game if it don't mean nothing. What is game? Who got game? Where's the game in life? Behind the game, I got game, she got game, we got game, they got game, he got game. It might feel good, it might sound a little something, but fuck the game if it ain't saying nothing.
Yeah, that's right, everybody got game, but we just here to let y'all know that P.E. is in full effect from right now until the year 2000. Hey, yo, my man singing.
There's something happening, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
What it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun on.
stop, children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
Hey yo, I don't think they heard you, Stevie. Kick it to him again, one more time.
It's time we stop, children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
That's right, boy, P.E. in full effect, boy, until the year 2000, yo.
And the fried chicken man say the Lord always delivers. Cause he has delivered for the fried chicken man.
Hey yo, these are some serious times that we live in, G. And our new world order is about to begin. You know what I'm saying? Now the question is, are you ready for the real revolution, which is the evolution of the mind? If you seek, then you shall find that we all come from the divine. You dig what I'm saying? Now if you take heed to the words of wisdom that are written on the walls of life, then universally we will stand, and divided we will fall, because love conquers all. You understand what I'm saying? This is a call to all you sleeping souls. Wake up and take control of your own cipher, and be on the lookout for the spirit sniper trying to steal your life. You know what I'm saying? Look within inside yourself for peace. Give thanks. Life and release. You dig me? You got me?
Thanks for watching, fam. Lord still delivers.